When you see reactions like these at the farm show, usually something big is happening.
Like, she's the queen.
But not in the Northwest Hall. What's going on here is exactly the opposite.
She's just adorable. She gets a lot of attention.
Mako, the Nigerian dwarf goat, lives up to her breed's name. She's tiny, all of 20 pounds, and basking in the spotlight of her first farm show.
She had squirrely little hairs everywhere, so kind of just clean her up.
Whatever Mako is doing, wherever she goes, there seems to always be people watching.
I'll have to start your own Instagram page, I guess.
The thing is, Mako is not used to the attention, this being her first farm show. And at just shy of 6 months old, she's yet to shake her bout of stage fright.
She hops.
But can you blame her? Already the smallest goat in her class, she also drew the biggest following, all watching as Mako wiggled and wrestled around the ring to an eventual third-place finish.
Proud of our third-place individual today.
And when her little legs had had enough, she was finished too.
You did really good with her. You kept your cool.
Yeah.
All right.
But you'd never know Mako didn't make out with the crown.
Your face looks like you're a duck, not a goat.
Because she most certainly won over the crowd.
Hi.
And that must count for something.
You're the cutest goat in the whole world.